Not done in a while. House Speaker John Boehner buying quite a bit of television time for the upcoming primary for his congressional seat. Boehner hasn't run any ads since his 2010 election, but this year he has three fellow Republicans challenging him in the primary. Tea Party leadership has been spending a lot of money in Boehner's Southwest Ohio district, and Boehner's campaign is spending about $125,000 on ads. The primary is May 6.